What is happening, y'all? Welcome back. Hopefully, you're not sick of this game. I think the last couple episodes, you know, it's just... I don't know. We've reached a point in the game where it's like... Oh, what are you doing? We do the same thing. We kill some stuff, and then we get spells. And it's like, that's just... That's it. That's what we do. Kill the stuff, and we get the spells. Where's the third one? Hang on. Oh, I'm gonna talk to you. Whatever, I'll do it when I get back. Let's go get the, Bows of a Gallant Princess, level 3. Do, princess and, the princess and flower, and princess and comrades. Princess and beliefs would be next. Ooh. This is a whole ass thing. It's like the boss we fought.
The holy laws decree your obliteration.
Yeah, real quick, I'm just gonna go ahead and put on my thingy. A tier 2. Oh yeah, that's good.
I've fulfilled my duty here. Do what you must. Look no.
This should be
hopefully it's just like a boss fight. That'd be dope. If all four of these are boss fights, I could get all four of the final missions done in one episode. Nope, stop that shit. Come on now. Oh shit. Yeah, get out from underneath. Oh no. Do I need actually, like, I don't have a heal item. I'm dying. Should be enough to put you into break, but got him. Hmm. See, I could get used to that. Just literally like a boss rush episode. Sign me up, dude. Let's go. Skill master. Learned all of Valkyrie skills. Thought I had all of my skills learned, but okay. Is a big extreme void. I really hope they're just all boss fights. That would be so nice. That would be so freaking nice, dude. So I could go like double shockwave if I wanted. No, we're going extreme void though. It's the flower quest level 3, and then the last one should be Cypher's level 3. So that one needed lightning. We got it down. The original Naglfar that we fought with, to get Egon, was weak to Holy. So I'm thinking we go after that one next. I really think it's just like boom, boom, boom. We need to knock out all the bosses. I really hope so. Please. Please. Thanks to a comrade. And the fact that we're going back to Belize and that hers went back to her place. Yep.
The Holy Lord.
How hard do y'all think this thing is gonna hit for? Yeah, I don't know. I think the level 2 might be better. Because the damage on a lot of these level 3s, it doesn't really feel like it's like... Right in the face, bro! To Valhalla we go. I think, was it weak to fire? The other one was weak to ice, probably. I think it was fire. It was, okay. Defying the gods. We're about to cook those heads. Don't look good for you. You're probably gonna die in the fire. Killed it so fast, its body needed time to just catch up. Wow, that is a big spread of ice. Looks like a Valkyrie from like Diablo 2, just dancing back and forth, firing off arrows. Glacial Blizzard 3. I mean, that one was cool. Like, wow, look at that big ice pillar. And now it's like, how about we just make a massive wave of ice? I like that these are all just straight boss fights. It's nice to be able to actually like boom, 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 like just fit them all into one episode, you know? Which I've been pushing a lot to like record this and have enough episodes done. I'm not sure how many I'll have when I finish the series. My guess is around 30-ish, because I don't think there's much left after this episode. But if I have spare time, I might try and squeeze in like a spooky game before our next Let's Play. Pretty sure this thing was weak to ice. Yeah, it was. It's about to get torn up.
You are all to be purified per Odin's decree. The soar of my second
The question your aim, Cowboy.
God, this one is taking probably the fastest beating of the whole bundle.
Okay.
know what the sword does, but... Stop this, you silly bitch. Yeah, I figured out what the swords did.
I must admit, I always feel encouraged by your unwavering bravery.
Encouraged?
Because while I know I'm now an inherent.
Nice. Well, I do gotta check. I'm curious how close I am to the platinum. Left arm with fire, and then a quick punch. That one's kind of boring. Oh, I didn't even... Cat came over, I didn't even see what the first one was. Let's take a look. Alright. Crimson Strike. Huh. I'll try it. But this stuff better, it better, like, she needs to be good, like, instantly firing people. These punch moves to, you know, outclass the stuff that I have. And I think, with that, we may be done side quest I was interested in. Let me take a look. So, nothing there. Magic damage reduction, don't need that. Don't need convergence or physical damage reduction. These are completely cleared out. These are completely cleared out. I mean, so really, there's only three side quests left that I haven't done in total. But I'm not interested in the rewards. So let's wrap up. We're going to continue on with the main story stuff in the next part. And I will catch you all soon with more.